Live on Monday Night Raw, sold out tonight, Toledo, Ohio. This is a six-man tag team matchup, and I can confirm it's Rey Mysterio in the ring against Carlito right now.
That's high-class professionalism out of you. Got a lot of years of experience in here, and Rey Mysterio needs a tag.
Yeah, drop toe hold by the Hall of Famer, Carlito into the corner. Dragon Lee, Braun Strowman begging Mysterio to make a tag. As is Dominic Mysterio and J.D. McDonough for Carlito.
Carlito locks up Rey's legs and kind of drags him away from the corner. Absolutely brilliant stuff from Carlito in the Judgment Day.
Tag made. Here comes J.D. McDonough. And again, as you mentioned, Pat, great strategy by the veteran Carlito, making sure that Rey didn't get to his corner. They're isolating the former world champion. Back suplex by J.D. Cover now. Hook of the leg. Rey kicks at it, too.
The LWO and Braun Strowman obviously looking for massive comeuppance here for Judgment Day.
You know, we joke a lot about J.D. McDonough. He does make some weird decisions, but he's a psycho. I mean, he can tear you apart in the ring.
Absolutely. Strong, talented, quick, dumb.
And Carlito is raised, struggling to make it back to his feet.
Rey feeding off the energy from Toledo.
Rey sent across the ring. Carlito with a clothesline. Takes out Mysterio.
Casual clothesline from Carlito. Almost a no-looker there.
Slowly taking his time, continuing to punish the Hall of Famer. Whoa! Impact. Now goes Dragon Lee up the cheap shot by Carlito.
That's a smart wrestler.
Well, it's also smart that he didn't take the cheap shot on Strowman.
Yeah, obviously. Out of the two, you certainly hit Dragon Lee over Braun Strowman, but Rey Mysterio fighting back. Knocks out his kid and McDonough. Slides through Carlito's legs.
Caught him with a spin kick to the face, and now Mysterio's got an opportunity.
Toledo wants it. It's the number one trend in the United States.
Strowman is fired up. Rey. He caught Dominic. McDonough. Sent over the top rope, and Strowman itching to get in there. Can Rey make a tag? Pat, this place would come unglued. And Carlito, and now Judgment Day, making sure Strowman isn't involved. Drives him into the barricade.
Let's just knock the barricade into the fifth row with Braun Strowman. Nobody sucks as bad as you do, kid.
And Dominic mouthing off here at ringside. Should worry about the match as Carlito goes shoulder first into the ring post.
Judgment Day down and out. Same with the LWO and Braun Strowman.
Mysterio trying to crawl toward the corner, but there's no one there for his team.
It's a long way to go, too, for Rey.
Carlito intercepting Mysterio.
Ground and pound here by Carlito. We'll keep him on our side.
And now J.D. McDonough.
And we can quick shift this thing to beat down a Hall of Famer. This is Judgment Day Wrestling.
Tremendous job isolating Mysterio, continuing to punish Rey.
These little rat bastards are good, aren't they? Judgment Day.
They're real good. Strength in numbers, but Mysterio.
Great.
Greatest of all time. Oh, what a move by Rey. Switch in direction midair. Looked like everybody was off balance, and Rey turned it into a DDT.
The amount of core strength Rey Mysterio needed to execute that is unheard of.
That was absolutely incredible. And now Dragon Lee on the apron. Mysterio trying to make a tag. McDonough going to make a tag to Carlito. Here comes Dragon Lee.
Carlito's been incredibly jealous of Dragon Lee in the past.
Dragon Lee looking to use his quickness. The dynamic luchador. Launched out to the apron by Carlito. Lee bounces face first off the turnbuckle, catches Carlito with a kick. Now Lee gonna go to the top rope, and Carlito gonna make him pay.
Carlito was caught in the trance of Dragon Lee there for a second, gathered himself. Now he's in complete control. Up at the penthouse, top rope.
Dragon Lee able to counter. Carlito in trouble. Lee from the top rope. My goodness, for the win. McDonough breaks it up. Now Rey Mysterio back into the fray. Both men dumped over the top rope. Rey hangs on. Dominic.
Stupid Dom.
Drop kick to his dad. And look who's here. Liv Morgan.
Coming to get a front row seat to the Dominic Mysterio show. What the hell's going on?
Oh, and Zelina from behind. Zelina and Liv going at it.
Come on, Liv.
All hell's broken loose, and the monster's risen.
The LWO Dragon Lee tags in El Grande Hijo. Braun Strowman's rolling!
What the hell are you saying?
That's Spanish for one bitch, son of a bitch!
Carlito sent into the ring. Braun Strowman taking everybody out. Splash in the corner. Running power slam.
Pounds, 6'8", putting Dragon Lee on his shoulders. Big tree fall hard. Dragon Lee
on the shoulders of Strowman. Dragon Lee with the win.
Lifted to the sky by Braun Strowman and LWO in the big son of a bitch. Celebrate a massive win.
Yeah, but Judgment Day has got all kinds of...